Sunshine Spirit Quartz from the home of the Spirit Quartz Buchanatuk, South Africa. Now, what you have is, first of all, from Buchanatuk, very typical, you'd have the central quartz crystal surrounded by the smaller ones, as you see here. Then the very fine coating, the yellow coating over this material would be hematite cum goethite in stages of oxidation. Now, this one portrays some chatoyancy if you look at that crystal face. So like the oil on water effect can be displayed all the way around. Very, very metallic, almost a copper color on those terminations. And that is basically the hematite cum goethite in various stages of oxidation. This one has really, really exquisite form. So I'll just turn it slowly and note the chatoyancy. The chatoyancy there as well. It's a little bit brighter than what we're seeing in this picture. But we'll focus on color in a minute. So it can be displayed all the way around. Now let's look from the top in. Let's see if we can get some light on that. This is pretty accurate color-wise. Maybe a little bit darker. Okay, a little bit darker than this. Lovely, lovely form. All from the home of the Spirit Quartz, Buchanatuk, South Africa. Sunshine Spirit Quartz.